The name means 12 islands, but there are actually about 17 inhabited islands in the group. There is an extensive flight network which connects many of the islands to the mainland. The flight to Samos from Athens takes an hour and costs about $50. But traveling by ferry has always been an essential part of the Greek island hopping experience, and it's the only way to get to Patmos. One of the prettiest islands in the Aegean, Patmos is also seen as a sacred place to many Christians, and there's been a monastery here since 1088. The monks have always been influential in the running of the island, and consequently it has remained very peaceful.
Cicero,
Those people visit Patmos just as a